in those clouds. I can't tell if that's rain or if that's actually summer sticking out. Probably should have stayed at the mall just to kind of get a better look at the whole thing rather than driving north. You get up on the country roads in the woods and you can't see anything. And I should have shot more of them when I came back. It looked like people were parked for a fireworks show. There were that many people just in the parking lot after the mall had closed, hanging out and watching the storm just from that back lot. But impressive. I'll be curious to see what kind of damage reports, if any, there were. As I said before, I don't really saw it. Just leaves and twigs. Nothing serious. Probably did not go. Probably didn't go far enough north to get into what would have been the big part of the storm. But anyway.